I love the Ghostbusters. I've been a fan of the Ghostbusters for a while now. Like, since I was a kid. I wanted this box set more than the other one. Because it's got my two favorite Ghostbusters. One, Winston Zeddemore, and my absolute favorite, Ray Stantz. So here's the packaging. It's a lot like the 24 box set or like any of the movie things. It's not like the other box sets where you can put them back in here, which is kind of a shame because I like keeping my Minimates in their boxes. But oh well. The back just says the characters, Ray Stantz, Winston, Gozer, and the angry Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. There's like four Stay Puft Marshmallow Men. One of them is like red and about to explode. The other one's kinda, I think it's glow in the dark. The other one is kind of, he has the same face, only his eyebrows aren't as angry. So the back says, well, first it has this really cool poster of, for the first movie. So anyway, it says, are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night? Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic? Have you or your family ever seen a spook, specter, or ghost? Includes proton packs, neutron wands, goggles, and ghost track. So, I'll open this up now. Alright, so first I will start with the characters that aren't as important to me. Alright, so here is Gozer the Gozerian. Very cool looking. This is a unique hairpiece on her, which I was surprised. It's like this. It's kind of got this weird, like, thing in it. So that it, like, sits higher up on her head than it, you know, than it usually would. Her head is really nice looking. Her body is detailed. Yeah, not really much to this figure. Other than, you know, she's basically the main villain in the first movie, so. Yeah. Alright, so now we have probably the most iconic ghost in the Ghostbusters franchise. Besides probably Slimer. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. As I said, this is kind of an angry variant, which I'm glad that they didn't just, like, reuse him. Obviously, the scale is an issue. They couldn't really make a, you know, scaled version of him. So they beefed him up with all these parts. So let me do a size comparison here. There is the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. There is Jack Bauer. There is a big height difference. Which is good. I mean, that's as good as it's gonna get. So to beef him up, they gave him these little hands here. This fat suit, which is really cool. You can see there. It even says Stay Puft. There's his face. They gave him these unique looking boots. His head is actually one of these, like, face slips. Let me see if it works on another Mini-Mate. Yes, it does.
I'm the Stay Puftinator. Stay Puft.
So yeah, it does work on other Mini-Mates. So yeah, if you can get past the scale issue, this is basically a perfect Mini-Mate. It's a great representation of him from the film. It's, like I said, it's basically perfect. There's no flaws, there's nothing, just the scale, and that's about it. Alright, so now we got a Ghostbuster. We got Winston. I don't know if you can see his face. There's Winston. This is his looking Ghostbusters 1 because he's got the mustache. Since this is Ghostbusters 1, he should have, not as much hair as he does here. Like, he's got, like, a pretty big hairpiece here. He shouldn't really. So let me talk about the detail. I don't know if you could see that there, but his name tag does say Zetamore. So he's got these elbow pads, which is something new from Minimates. His belt has all this stuff on it. This is like some pouch, some rope. He's got the Ghostbusters logo right there, which is cool. He's got some more pouches here. And then, you know, one of the coolest Minimate accessories to date, the Proton Pack. Alright, I just realized I can't even really see him, so I put this back there so that it'll be good. So yeah, the Proton Pack. You just take this out of its little... It's pegged on here. Right there. You just put it right there. Alright, so now, he's got the Proton Wand in his hand. If you can see here, it just hooks in here. You just pop that in right there, and you have got your very own Ghostbuster shooting a proton stream. You could shoot it at any of your Minimates. You could shoot it at some of the other ghosts. Unfortunately, I don't have any other than Gozer and Stay Puft, because this is the first Ghostbusters Minimates that I have. When I heard they were making Ghostbusters Minimates, I knew the one character I needed to have was Ray Stantz. Because one, he's my favorite Ghostbuster. Two, he's played by Dan Aykroyd. What more could you want? So right off the bat, he's more detailed than Winston. If you could see there, his boots actually have laces on them. Winston's did not. So yeah, that's his face. It does look quite a bit like Dan Aykroyd. He should have, I think, more of a grin, because he was the more, like, lighthearted of the bunch. He was more gung-ho about the whole thing. So, he's got the most accessories in the pack. He's obviously got the Proton Pack, which is a standard for all the Ghostbusters. He has got what is exclusive, I believe, to this one. Our very own Dr. Ray Stantz has the Ghost Trap. Another accessory that is exclusive to Ray here is a set of goggles. As if he's not wearing them. Like, they're just on the top of his head here. I'm not sure if they can go, like, actually on his head, but that's, them like that. So again, here is Ray with the stream. You can, I guess, have him shooting it at a old Stay Puft here. So that is the Ghostbusters Series 2 box set. This is definitely a great set. Especially if you're like me and you like Ray and Winston. Or if you want another Stay Puft. Or if you want... Whoops. Gozer. Sorry, guys.